birthday, Nyla. Hope you're having a great day. I want to wish you a happy birthday, and I can't wait to see you at dance again.
Hi, Nyla. It's me, Lacey. I hope you have a great birthday. And I hope you have so much fun, even though we're in quarantine. I don't know how old you're turning, but I hope you have a good time on your birthday. So, yeah. Bye.
I hope they show up. Come on, let's go.
We do it like that and I repeat. Don't be scared, I ain't afraid. Just like that, come my way. That's my way. Do it like that and I.
Happy birthday, Nyla. Hope you're having a wonderful day.
Yo, happy birthday. Like, what, 10th, 12th, something like that. You're the height, whatever. You know, it's quarantine, so I hope you enjoyed your day, all that good stuff, even though you couldn't do much. For your birthday, maybe ask for some inches to your height. You're a little bit on the shorter side of things. Anyway, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nyla. I hope you have a great sweet 16. Bye.
Happy birthday, Nyla. I miss you. You're a great dancer. Bye.
Birthday, Nyla. Can't wait to see you back at dance.
Hey, Nyla. Just want to wish you a happy birthday and have a great birthday. Missing you at dance. Bye.
Happy birthday, Nyla. Hope you have a great birthday.
Happy birthday, Nyla.
Happy birthday, Nyla. Have a great day.
Hey, Nyla. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. Miss you.
I grew strong and I learned how to get along and so you're back.
Happy birthday, I hope you have an amazing day today. Bye.
Happy birthday, Nyla. I hope you have a good day.
Happy 16th birthday, Nyla. I wish you have a great birthday.
I miss you. Hope you have a sweet 16th.
Get out of here. No, I can't. No, I can't. No, I can't wait to get out of here. I'll see you at the movie.
Happy birthday, Nyla. I hope that your 16th is the best it can be in quarantine. You're literally so much fun, and I'm so glad that we've gotten closer because you literally make me laugh all the time. So, happy birthday. Love ya.
Happy birthday, Miss
Nyla.
I hope you had a great day.
Happy birthday, Naomi. I love you so much, and I hope you have an amazing 16th birthday.
Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice your punches got to roll with. You got to keep me focused. You wanna say so?
Happy birthday, Nyla. I hope you have a great day. I'm sorry you have to be stuck inside for quarantine this year, but I hope you have the best sweet 16 you possibly could. And I hope I get to see you soon. I love and miss you.
I know you belong to somebody new, but tonight you belong to me.
There we go! Happy birthday, Nyla. I love you so much. I hope your birthday is as amazing as you imagine. Bye, I love you.
Who spends the most money? Who will have kids first? Who will get married first? Who has the better style? Who is meaner?
Happy birthday, Nyla!
Hey, Nyla. Happy birthday. Hope you have a wonderful 16th birthday. Cherish it. Remember it. I am so fortunate to have gotten to work with you this past year, especially. But watching you grow through the years has been pretty phenomenal. Your strength is, you know, one that can't be matched. And your dedication as well is pretty phenomenal. So keep it up. And I look forward to many more years with you.
Happy birthday, Nyla.
Happy birthday. Happy sweet 16. We love you.
Wishing you the best day ever.
Miss you.
Sweet 16. Hey, be cool, no dating. But I'm so excited for you. Enjoy your day and be blessed. Love you, Papa.
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Nala. Oh, God bless you with many, many more years to come. Have a wonderful day and have a blessed birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Nyla. Love you so much. I hope you enjoy every second of today. I know that 16 may not be on a beach right now, but we're just so grateful to have you. We love you. So excited for this next chapter. Girl, you 16 now. We're so much closer to partying together. Just wait. I love you. So happy. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nyla. Happy birthday to you.
Hey!
Nyla.
Happy
16th birthday!
From us.
From us!
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday, my beautiful Nyla. I was there when you were born. You were beautiful then, and you are beautiful now, and you always will be. I call out your seeds of greatness. I am proud of you. I love you. You are beautiful. You are talented, and you will do great things in this life.
Hey, Nye. Happy birthday, girl. 16. Ooh, I don't even know what to say. But I'm just so proud of you and the woman that you are becoming. And we love you very, very much. Turn up. Have fun. Appreciate you. And I'll see you soon.
Hi, Nyla. Just want to say happy birthday, and I love you, and I miss you so much, and I can't wait till we get back together.
Hi, Nye. How are you? It's Nuna. Nuna, Nyla, you know, we go together like that, right? Always have, always will. So, you already know this story, but I share it with you all the time. 16 years ago, on May 29th, the Lord blessed me with the most perfect gift. It was a little girl named Nyla. On my birthday, God gave me you as a gift, and I'm so grateful for that. I have been grateful for the last 16 years, and I will continue to be grateful. You light up my whole life. You showed me a love that I've never experienced as a grandma. You, Nyla, made me a grandma. How about that? So I want you to know that, you see this sign here? I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me, Philippians 4:13. That's true, Nyla. There's nothing that you can do that God doesn't help you with. I pray that you always remember that. I love you so much, Nyla. I loved you then, 16 years ago. I love you right now in the present, and I love you forever. I'm very proud of you, and I'm so grateful that God chose me to be your new Nyla. I love you. Happy birthday, sweetie.
Happy birthday, Nyla. I hope you have a great day. I know this isn't how you wanted to spend your time. I know we were supposed to be in Jamaica, but coronavirus.
It's still a great thing, though, because you don't get to go.
But I hope you have a great day, and we'll celebrate at a later date.
Okay, one love.
I love you.
Happy birthday to you.
out of the heads of history's shame, I rise. Up from a past rooted in pain, I rise. A black ocean leaping and wide, welling and swelling, I bear in the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. Into a daybreak miraculously clear, I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave. I am the hope and the dream of the slave.
What a wonder to result in your book to achieve.
So,
we are so
naturally.
Ethel.